swinging? This and a 28.
And this and a 28.
You said they were both hot.
Yeah, but I mean, heavier. Like, I'm not, I can't swing a 26 anymore, man.
Or bass.
Yeah, I just, I don't have to swing as hard. And the ball fucking flies.
That's one thing about that mass.
Yeah. As long as you can handle it, I guess, right?
Yeah. I'll be happy with contact right now.
John said he'll be here at 8:30.
That's what he said on that.
There's only other one, I guess. Charlie Mueller.
Charlie was coming.
I thought he said he put okay. He put thumbs up yesterday. So,
and Dave put.
Because I had texted Dave first. Yeah. That's what I asked him.
Bad first swing.
Way inside.
It's a double down the line. Maybe a single.
Single for you, but
maybe a single.
50 is double. 40 is a single. That's gone. That's why nobody likes Bubba. He already shows up and hits bombs.
Just trying to make contact right now.
Oh, you took that one good.
It's just technology.
Still put a good look on it. You take more time off? Ah! Jim!
That's not even a real plate.
Gino says on my way.
Oh. Tell him I'm here. I bet he backs away.
No, don't say that.
I bet he has to go to work.
Don't tell him yet. I want them motherfuckers to show up and blow up all back out. Look what you did to Trey.
Fucking scared his ass off.
Huh? What you want to try? The Foster?
That Empire, yeah. That Foster. Let me get one more with yours.
It's a good bat, dude.
That thing is, I've taken what, 6 swings? Already breathing hard.
Mark, it was last week too. Last week, yeah.
Yeah, he called me after y'all hit.
So he hit the ball good?
That's what he said. So I wish you were fucking there, motherfucker.
Yeah, he would have. That's what they said. It popped up every time.
I told him, I said, if I was there, you wouldn't hit that game.
Don't put it on Facebook yet, because then they're not going to come.
John will come.
Yeah, John will come. Yeah, Trey saw you. That like, I didn't say nothing. Like, hey, you ready to? He's like, oh, man, my feet. Yeah. After you see Bubba. We didn't even play this with you. Yeah. I didn't even go with him. We're playing with Brian this weekend. Your dad playing? Because it's like an open.
I think my dad's got
a good one.
Yeah.
55 and above. Good shot. Oh, 50 and above.
Oh, you suck. That's what I like doing. It fucking scares me.
Knuckled that ball out too, motherfucker.
Oh, hands of this bat suck.
God damn, you still here at 3:30?
That's OG height. Not distance, just the height.
Yeah. I'd say he likes that bat. He's been watching my video. God damn, bro.
You hear the sound?
Yep. You heard it change, yeah.
You can just tell by the height of these balls.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Here.
That's three in a row, dude. Like that. Over the tree.
And you're surprised?
No, for you being gone this long, yes.
So you're surprised?
Yeah. Just gone this long.
Oh, fastball.
Yep, there it is. Look. God damn, bub.
No.
Like I'm playing it fucking normal. It didn't work. I'm trying to hit fucking bombs.
You're trying to hit that fucking street.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit the golf course.
Ah. Fair ball.
Try to hit a line drive here.
Now, you want to pick something else up? That might be my gamer this weekend.
What else is good?
Another one. Yeah. Ain't got no swing on it yet.
It's a little stiff. I'm just breaking it in for you.
No.
It's the same barrel they said. Just, you know, two pieces to one piece.
I don't like that.
Swing the other one. Swing that big ass one right here.
Oh, go ahead. It's only S2.
John will be here.
S3.
Well, no, he said Chino's coming. Liked it, that Foster, right?
Oh, yeah. It's a different feel though. It doesn't feel like that on it, so it doesn't swing the same.
Yeah. I agree.
But as far as ball coming off of it, yeah.
Today,
remember the Foster was like that too. It had sounded like shit.
Yeah.
You know?
Is that pitch that's out here?
Away?
And you pull off.
Try to pull instead of go left center.
Yeah. You're overcompensating and over pulling. That pitch right there. See? If you stay in that zone, you're going to drive it better than pulling off.
All right.
Now that one, you just turn and burn like that. That outside pitch, you're pulling off.
Ah, helpful. I felt it like.
Well, that pitch again was out here.
Yeah.
Watch your rotation on the ball when you get that pitch. See how that's backspin complete? Yeah. This way?
Yeah.
When you get that outside pitch, it's more of a.
Okay.
See, you stay there, that backspin stays. That only went like 370.
You got good distance on that.
Now that's the one you can turn on, that middle end.
The one in the middle end, right? A little higher too, right?
Sitting and it's when it spins off, it's spinning, but it's doing this. See, look at that ball. Even that ball's turning this way.
See, yeah, that's this way? Too quick, right?
Yeah. Instead of hitting it, you should hit that ball here.
Okay. I know. I know. But just, I was like 14 on that.
Well, plus you're at 37 this round.
37.
Oh, no. I like the sound of that bat.
Yeah, it's just a little light. Because I went from swinging that. Yeah, there it is again. Going across my body.
quit this shooting.
Even that's not going to get the distance you want because you came all the way across.
Yeah, I was trying to go straight down. I'm trying to cut the ball a little more, you know? Because I seem to be scoring a lot of balls up.
See the difference? Look how far that fucking ball's going. Instead of you pulling off and trying to pull that, and you hit it about 290. You hit that like 380.
Quick sometimes. Well, but you're pulling off.
So where are you going here?
So I can hit this here and you're coming here.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're opening up. So your hands are coming up here. But then when you're making contact, you're not coming like this. You're coming like this.
Okay.
So when you cut this, your body's on top.
All the AA and AAA guys.
Yeah. That's your market.
I said that last night. That is the market.
Where y'all playing this weekend? College Station?
College Station.
I think my dad's playing.
Is he?
I think it's this weekend he's going.
Swung to 26 a couple times.
Started on top of the fucking plate.
That's Clem though.
That's what I'm saying. You started on top of the plate, you move back, he keeps throwing everything inside on you. I'm not going to leave that bat sitting there. I will do a review on that bat.
Does come off. Nope. That means it's flexing, I think, really good. You know. Motherfuckers, man. This review already came out. It ain't hit whatever you want today, unless it's your gamer. This is later.
That is my gamer.
Be your gamer.
That's my gamer.
No, that's gonna be my gamer.
I'll be giving to you, God.
Get up there and just come here and swing whatever you want.
Going live now?
No. I want Chino to get around before we go live, and he's on his way. So just take your time.
I work the middle to see how much cut lines. It's an inside pitch, motherfucker.
Trying to go that way?
Huh? No, I'm trying to hit you.
Dave instructed me to do.
That rolled across, didn't it, or did it car hit it?
Yeah,
no fucking good, Bubba. Now you know why I don't call you no more. You got to go behind my back to Clem to get out here. Got to go down the street to get there.
God damn, Bubba.
That feels good.
I'm like 6 feet off the ground.
Look at that. Look at that. Still got big mass, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's
it flexes.
Yeah, but if you get the barrel where it needs to be,
yeah,
that'll be the issue though.
Like, you know, that inside pitch where you topped it, that's it flexing too much.
Yeah,
you when you drive right over the top of it.
But I keep hitting balls out here instead of the flex catching here. I'm catching out here. You get the timing with this thing, it's nasty. I still caught that way out on the moon. Not that one.
Ah, dang, dude.
This is all just the timing with that.
With that, yeah.
Get if you it slow work. This down with that deal, I guarantee this bat is back here.
Yeah.
But if you get it together.
Damn, you hit that one. See, I still think that barrel needs some hitting because it's brand.
I don't think this would be a good bet for me.
No, I don't think so either.
See? Base hits, you know.
Got it.
That steam crab.
Yep.
I don't feel bad, really. Like, I thought base hitting, it wouldn't feel as good.
Yeah, I hear it now.
Look at the height on that ball. Clem should pitch in games.
Because nothing's down the middle, everything's around the plate and inside. You
yeah,
topped the shit out of that ball, man.
Lazy swing.
See, you just laid it out there, too.
Yeah, it's all about that flex and that handle catching up.
See, he'll throw you that short one.
It's going all the way up now, dude. Catch me in the LG twice.
Yeah.
Just for comparison.
Bullshit.
Shut up and pitch.
Now you do it, right?
Oh, terrible bat.
way out in front.
Yeah. This thing?
I just want to see, like,
remember the other one? And I don't know if this is like, it just sounds weird.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, it's something wrong with it. It's a connection. Or the unplug of the connection.
Not bad.
You can still hear it a little bit there, though.
Yeah, that's, you can hear that crack in there.
Yeah. But he's talking about the first one you swung at.
Yeah, that way out here.
Yeah, but still, it shouldn't rattle like that.
Well, it was way on the end.
Nothing wrong with it.
Huh?
Nothing wrong with it.
No.
The first one I hit way towards the left.
Oh, okay, towards the left.
It might be that spacer suit.
Yeah.
Where it comes together.
Yeah.
It's not in there.
That's exactly what he said it is. You can hear it in there.
It's all broke.
Well, it's got a little connection right here. Yeah. It's got a little rubber grommet. He thinks that rubber grommet slipped a little bit because he's not getting, you know, it's the first one that he hit with it. He made that clinking sound. Yeah, it's not supposed to make that sound.
Is it the same set? Did it go down?
I actually think this barrel performed better.
Yeah, just this is stiffer. It has a more mass at the end of it, that's all.
Yeah, I think.
This is I like the... That one. Should I hit that one? Two up that one and then one up the...
What you're doing, if you like it anyway, is you're just laying the wood on it, letting the barrel do the flex for you.
Strong enough that I can hit, but I wish it was. Let me try this.
Carried on.
I didn't even swing. Right? Flat.
Ooh, look at that. Look at that.
Well, this is how you hit the bat. I saw it too. I should let it go so you could throw it to him.
Another out in the seventh inning.
Break it or what?
You got a seam in it.
If I break it, it's his fault.
No.
All I did was break it in.
You picked it up, grabbed it, broke it, it's your fault. Nobody likes that helmet?
Yeah, I'm gonna go next.
Bubba who?
Mine were English kids, but keep it.
Let's not break it before Facebook Live, though.
Okay. One more.
That means put it down, don't take another 30
more
swings with it. Crack, done. Over.
Suck it.
Dude, I got to check this shit. Charlie Mueller hit a Mario Foster.
Broke it, threw it down.
Oh, he broke it, just threw it down on the ground, walked off, and I go, no, which I regret. He just cracked the shit out of it. And I'm like, thanks, Charlie. Fucking let me know.
That strong country fuck just swings so hard, man. Y'all playing together again?
Yeah, this weekend. He's playing with us.
Where is she know?
Things should be actually loosened up by the end of the day. There you go. That sounds a little different.
Yeah. Actually hit the barrel.
Well,
it's
sounding better. Yeah, it's sounding different now. Yeah, it's actually performing a lot different too. What is that, 60 swings?
What's up, Will?
Where'd you get that way back from?
Trump didn't catch me.
Oh, not too good.
We're just on time. Clem's on to like 87.
Get ready. Get in there right after him. You're in there right after him. We already hit another round.
Clansman hitting balls to the field, to the street?
No.
See?
No.
It's sounding different.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck that dude.
What the hell, man?
Hey, fuck that dude, man. He's running his mouth.
I gotta go see Levin.
Yeah, 11:30.
It's a good one.
Ready?
Oh, I got my back there?
Yeah.
Which one is it?
Hold on. Get warmed up.
It's got me warm.
I'll hit five with
on the street. There should be one down there. I would have called him and shot him down.
Ready?
Yeah, I'll take Tom.
Double.
See where that pitch was at?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. What you did wrong?
Yeah.
I can't travel with you every weekend, but just think about me right before you get in the box every time.
After me, we're going to do Facebook Live. The gray one that you were giving away, I'll take it. That's what I said.
What did you just text me?
Right now?
No, yesterday, 2 days ago.
That? How about the gray one?
You said bring it?
Yes. You never fucking answer anyway.
Well, I didn't read it right. That's probably why.
So, you got this weekend to bring it. Swing.
Oh, it's gonna go downhill, trust me.
So I'm gonna do it.
No, it is.
You should just quit. Go home.
I wanna quit.
Call Gracie, tell her to make breakfast and go home.
I think this is the bat I wanted, right here.
It's the bat I'm gonna try to break the next round. Then.
Oh, shit.
We'll give you a 2 weeks.
Did you not get a bat from Carlos the other day? Posted yes, it all on Facebook?
Yes, sir, I did. An orange one.
And then now you want to take that one? Holy shit, Clem.
He asked me, which one do you want? The gray charcoal one or that orange one? I said, I need the orange one. He goes, all right, I'll send you that one. So he sent me that one. But I want one of these. I never got one of these. Everybody else did.
Because you know the releases. That I get to know that you're getting used to. watch on the picture or leave it?
How is that a low battery?
So this is a new one?
That's the one I don't know when I got it from him.
From who, Carlos?
Yeah, a while back.
I haven't used that one. And you're not going to? Hey. That video, I got a couple more here that I want you to take a look at, and if you haven't already, hit that like and subscribe button right down here below. And I also have a membership channel. It's that little join button that you have right down here. Click on it, and it actually has a small video in there that explains everything in the membership, plus it actually helps support what we do. Thanks, guys.